Hi folks, JJ Pollinger here at Holiday World of Houston. Appreciate you visiting us. We're here in beautiful Katy, Texas. I want to take a few minutes of your time this afternoon and show you a nice Class B touring van that we just got in trade. It is a 2013 Winnebago Era. This is the 170A model. It's very easy to drive. It's got the Mercedes diesel engine, so it's going to handle more like a car. So you combine Mercedes and Winnebago, and you get a very nice touring coach. I'm going to show you a few things here on the outside. This coach only has a little over 10,000 miles on it, so it's in really good shape. Notice the beautiful paint job. We have tinted windows, so it's going to be resistant to the sun coming in, being able to keep everything good. Also outside you have an awning. So when this awning is extended, depending on how you're going to use the coach, you can have a lot of people tailgate with these or set up a campsite. You can do that right here. As we walk around the coach, you notice on the back, we have dual wheels on either side, so it gives you a more stable, secure ride. So here on the back of our Era, it is on the Sprinter Mercedes chassis. One thing I like about this is you have a towing capacity up to 3,500 pounds. These back doors, if you're going to be at the beach or you want to load everything in, you can fully extend these doors just like this. And then we have a little slide tray that comes out, so you can store your things here. They're easy to access. And back here is our bed area. If you don't want to use it for a bed, it'll sit up so that you can actually sit back here. As we go around the coach, we have a full hot water heater. I'm going to open this up for you over here. Get my microphone back. Hopefully we're still live. We have a hot and cold water shower right here, so you can hook up if you go to the beach. It's easy to rinse off the kids or the dog. Your 30 amp removable marine grade plug goes in right here, and we have a hot water heater. This exhaust is for our Onan generator, so the nice thing about that is you can dry camp wherever you get to a spot. You don't necessarily have to be in an RV hookup. You can be able to run your AC and all your appliances in there. So here we are inside the 2013 Winnebago Mercedes Sprinter 170 ERA. It's in great condition, as you can see, very luxurious. As you notice, I'm in the co-pilot seat, so both the driver's and the passenger seat both turn around, so you have a nice little conversation area here. Seat belts, of course, up here. Also in our oversized chair back here, there's seat belts as well, and this actually folds down into a little sleeping area. This is a Mercedes, so it's going to get good fuel economy. It's also going to handle very well. Your controls are all up here. This is a color backup camera, as well as your entertainment system. So if you are pulling something or you want to see who's behind you, it's very easy to be able to do this. And then you have all your safety controls. These chairs are very easy to maneuver back and forth. So to get back right into the driver's position, we just turn like that. So this comes fully equipped, so when your passenger sitting here, he can view the TV or watch TV or watch a DVD. Your AM, FM, MP3 DVD player is right up here. Then we have a place for storage up here. And over our seating area, we also have storage. Just want to show you that we do have all the remote controls. So all you guys out there who like remotes, this is going to be a motorhome that you'll love. And of course, all the books and manuals from Winnebago, from the original owner. You do have privacy shades on both sides, so when it's time to set up camp, just pull this down, and the same happens on this side as well. So you can have full privacy, and then when you're ready to hit the road, they pull up. So here's our galley area. You have a nice sink that folds down, kind of like you would expect on a yacht. Also a two-burner stove, so you can cook, prepare your meals. Across from me here, you have a microwave, so it's easy to heat things up. And then a good-sized Dometic refrigerator. So when you're ready to hit the road, if you have certain food allergies, you need to keep medicine or whatever in here, you're going to be able to do that. And then you have plugs for coffee makers, things like that. And then again, additional storage underneath here on both sides. The generator is so quiet, you probably can't even hear it running, but it is running right now. and this has less than 4 hours on the generator, so it's hardly ever been used. Some other features of this that are nice that you'd expect in a high-end Class B motorhome, things like the fantastic fan, and also we have a full air conditioner system. So it's got full heating, full air conditioner, and in the back area is your sleeping area. So here I am in the back part of the ERA. This makes into a big king-size bed. Just wanted to highlight to you, the back part of your bed actually flips up, so you have that storage with the tray that I showed you earlier. And also you have a dining room table with a little pole, so this can go in the front of your coach, so your passenger and your seat can turn around. You have a nice eating area if you want to use that, and it stores away very nicely back here. So when we push this down, when it's time for you to go to bed, you just fold this out like this, and you have a very comfortable sleeping area. So back here in your bedroom area, you do have a TV, so you can again watch DVDs or whatever you choose to. And you have storage above all three sides, so you have ample room to be able to put your things away. So we have a nicely equipped bathroom. This is what they call a wet bath. So you have your commode and toilet over here, as well as a place where you can take a shower. With hot and cold water, a sink, and a mirror for a vanity. Now, some people don't actually use the restroom in these. They just prefer to go at a campsite or stay in a hotel. If you want to use this as a closet, notice what we've done is there's a nice hanging area so you can hang your clothes here if you're not going to use the washroom. This is a very nice touring coach. We don't expect it to last very long. As you can see, it's an extremely clean. I didn't highlight earlier, but I'll just show it right now. In our kitchen area, you do have an extra counter extension, which allows you to prepare your food there. But really what I want to say to you is I'd love to show it to you in person. If you have any questions about this or any of the other RVs that we have, please call me. I'm at 281-371-7200. Or you can check out our website at hwhrv.com. As you were watching the video, you notice there's a promotional code on the screen. Please give me a call, mention that code, and I'll be able to get you the very best deal on this particular motorhome or any others that we have. Love to meet you in person. Until that time, I hope you have a great day and happy camping. When you go, go, go.